Charleston police tell us a woman has died after losing control of her motorcycle and falling from an off-ramp onto the highway below. According to authorities, it happened after 6:30 last night on Highway 61 off-ramp of the Fielding Connector. They say the woman was riding on an elevated off-ramp toward the highway in Wesley Drive when she apparently lost control, causing the motorcycle to fall onto the road below. The Charleston Coroner's Office has not released her name.